So first, yes.
Okay.
It's okay. You can take pictures with the camera. It's okay. No problem. First of all, I must say that you are in this factory, Onyx factory, because Onyx is mined in Pamukkale. Okay. These are the local colors. Especially, there are special kind of Onyx which are only mined in Pamukkale. Now, I will give some information about this store, factory store, and items here. Later, I organize also demonstration for you. It will be a short demonstration. All will get about 10 minutes. Later, we will have a look at the store. It's over there. Maybe you have seen these colors before. Have you seen any of these colors? Green, maybe. You may see green,
yeah.
Somewhere else, because green is mined somewhere else in the world as well. I explained to you. We have three colors here. These are the main colors, green, brown and gray onyx. Especially, onyx is translucent light. Here is the green one. It is translucent light. Object thickness is of 10 to 12 centimeters. I mean, even the thicker items are translucent light. If it is onyx, of course. For example, black is a semi-precious stone here. It's a kind of marble, I can say. As you see, it's not translucent light. And this is the one of the most important difference between marble and onyx. So we don't produce any marble here. Especially, we use it for jewelry. By the way, there is also a jewelry section in the store. We use it for bracelets, necklaces. If you're interested in jewelry, you will see a lot in the store. My point here is the colors. Onyx gets all these colors from the minerals in the underground. It's natural minerals, of course. For example, green one gets color from copper in the underground. Brown onyx. Here is the brown one. Translucent light as well. It gets color from iron.
Yeah.
So this is better. I mean, the patterns, the colors are better. That's why our experts here produce small tea lights like this. Tea lights. You can put small tea lights or candle in it. So I'm showing these items because it's very popular and it's one of the most favorite items in this store. It's very cheap. It's very light. And if you put a candle, lights come through like this. Very interesting, you see? So we use it in Turkey as well. We use it when we celebrate birthday party, New Year party. It's very interesting. Smaller, bigger we have. You will see lots in this store. There is a big section for it. Here is the gray one. This is more translucent light. That's why, especially, we use it for lamps, night lamps. And it's calcium. And the formation of the gray onyx is similar to Pamukkale's travertine. We get it here from Pamukkale's mountains, and it's very rare. We have just one small section for it in this store. And we have unusual one here. This is very different. First, I must say that this is nowhere else in the world. This is the local one, only mined in Pamukkale. We call it fossil onyx, fossil or fossilized, because there are fossils in it. Fossils, shells, organic, crystals. Sometimes we can even see plants or animals. This is very different, I show you. You see, these are the crystals, natural crystals. As you know, crystals is too valuable. So these are the crystals. It's natural, of course. It's coming through the light. So it makes it more interesting and more valuable, possibly. And very rare, you will see in this store, there are lots of green sections in this store, but there are only two small sections for fossil items. It's rare, more valuable, and as you see, the most interesting. Thank you. And this is also just for an idea, just an example. My point here is, it's not smooth, you see, it's not bright like those items, because now he's going to turn it for polishing. He's going to bright check, and I will explain one more thing here. We use, ladies and gentlemen, we use industrial diamond for onyx. There is a big round industrial diamond stuff, and as I said it before, we get onyx from the underground as big blocks. First, they shape the blocks to different dimensions, for example, like this. These are the smallest blocks, for eggs like this, for stress balls, I mean for small items only, but they shape big blocks for vases, for goblets, okay? And this is also industrial diamond knife for onyx. Now he's going to polish the egg for you, and we will see the result all together, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, here is the result.
Mm-hmm.
You see the patterns. So, of course, this is nature patterns. He can't decide the patterns, and it's not painted. You see, it's natural. We polish it, and we get these patterns. It's very smooth. You see, very interesting, and it's shining. There are crystals in it. Nature crystals. Very interesting, and. As I said it before, this is just an example, just for an idea, but you will see lots of different handwork usable onyx items in our factory store. Now, we will go there in a minute. So, of course, you can do shopping here. This is factory store. I want to explain the prices to you. If you like to buy something here, all the prices are written under the bottom side of everything. There are two numbers written. First number is US dollar. Second number is euro. We will exchange it to lira, pound. You can pay by credit card, Visa card, MasterCard. Especially, you will get discount here. Normally, we make 20% discount here. 20% discount because of the factory. It's factory store. It's factory discount.